Okay, today I am giving you to draw some figures. It may possible 10 marks question will come in your examination, mid-term examination. You know your examination is near. So, labor hard. First figure is photosynthesis. This figure may be asked to draw photosynthesis in a plant. And second figure here, how nutrients replenished in the soil. This figure may be asked. Second figure. Third figure, human digestive system, you know from class 4. Fourth figure, taste bud on tongues. Here, nutrition in amoebas. Sometime it may be asked in the examination, nutrition. So nutrition in amoeba through a diagram. And it may be possible digestive system of a cow. Try to revise. In this chapter there will be no any figure. Okay. In chapter 4 also there is no figure. One figure. This figure may be asked. Process of electrolysis. Okay, here process of electrolysis, how do you get positive and negative charge. Okay, next heat. It may be possible thermometer, glass thermometer to draw. It may be asked to draw glass thermometer. Okay, and also important thing, night times, daytime, land bridge and sea bridge. Land bridge and sea bridge, it may be asked in examination. So through a diagram, land bridge, daytime, night time, through a diagram. Okay, I hope motion in time there will be no asked any question. It may be possible simple pendulum may be draw. It is important. I am guessing such type of question. Human respiratory system, it is also important. It may be if you understand this thing, it may be helpful for class 10 also. Yes, xylem and phloem. You have to draw xylem and phloem. Circulatory system in humans, it is also important. Here, transpiration in a plant, this is also important. Human excretory system, this has come in several examination. Okay, so in this midterm it is may be asked. Okay, now your syllabus has changed. 9 and 10 will not come. Now it may be possible electric charges at rest, it may be asked. Here in this case, one important question, and that is here you are seeing lightning conductor. This is a rod, this is a long rod, lightning conductor, showing light, lightning conductor. Okay, with a diagram. Now one another important question, and that important question is what? That is, okay, try to understand. That question is this question. Okay, life cycle of silk moth. Simply try to draw. Although if you will see this thing first time, that will look very hard. But if you will try to draw, here only 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 arrow is given. Here now you are observing. Here X, after that this moth coming out of cocoon. Silk moth and eggs here, silkworm. Okay, so these all are the figures which may be asked in your examination. It means in midterm, it may be asked in the final examination also. 10 marks diagram will come. I hope you will get good ideas and try to draw all these things in rough copy. Okay, thank you.